Now we're gonna learn how to combine coins as we count and add them up. Don't do this until they've mastered the art of counting the penny, nickel, dime, and quarter, and even dollar bills separately. Only after then do you combine different types of coins. It takes their brain a little bit extra to catch up to that. But once you think they're ready, we'll start with just nickels and pennies, and don't go any further than there until they've done that for a while. And so we have three nickels here and two pennies. Now what I teach them is you start skip counting by the biggest one first, in this case fives, and we go 5, 10, 15. And then when we come to a new coin, we stop. Hold that 15, stop. Now switch to counting by what the next coin is. And pennies we count by what? Ones, right? So hold that 15, we're on 15 with the nickels. Now start counting by ones, 15, 16, 17, and then write your answer. In this case, we're moving away from the cent sign and we're just gonna go like that. You can have them put a zero in there too if you like, you don't have to. And again, 5, 10, 15, 20, hold it, stop, switch, 21, 22, 23, 24. And that is counting with nickels and pennies.